Hello. Please meet John. His destiny is to become an astronaut. One day, a real astronaut visits John's class, and John wants to ask him a question, but he feels a little shy. Let's see what's happening inside John's mind. There are 86 billion neurons in the human brain, carrying complex signals between each other. Thanks to these signals, John can move, think, and feel emotions. Neurons transfer signals with the help of special substances called neuromediators. By one theory, emotions are expressed by three neuromediators. Serotonin, dopamine, and noradrenaline. Other neutralizing substances can lower a neuromediator's power and ease the corresponding emotion. Let's investigate how neuromediators and neuron signals help John feel different emotions.